someone's gonna make it. Damn.
Close one.
He's pretty badass though, where it's like on the outside of the ship.
Aiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Aiden, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Aiden, no!
Are these things gonna try to shoot me? Oh shit, there are stormtroopers here.
Hold on!
Oh damn. What the fuck? The floating stormtrooper. Jesus. What the hell? What's with the floating stormtroopers? Okay, maybe I can get over here now. Wherever I need to. Alright. Oh! Oh shit! I just threw a fucking ion grenade at him. Wow. You maybe. Shit. Yeah, I killed that officer.
Go for the shot.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy.
That'll work. Let's go.
That'll work. Oh, wow. Oh, God. This is kind of janky.
We need to get my father off the ship before it goes down.
Why?
What is that?
Intercepted.
worrying about that guy.
He's still here.
So they're not gonna shoot at me?
You're up.
Nobody's gonna shoot at me? Okay. This is one of those.
The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this Empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe I saw that flame.
Damn.
You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
It deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
He's just gonna stand there. I guess I don't have to worry about the stormtroopers anymore.
Gotta stay alive.
Shit. Ow. Looks like it hurt. There he is. Maybe she was like,
Aiden, it's over.
Wounded.
We won.
Did you though?
The game, it's over.
Oh shit. It's Ray's parents.
Cut it out. Cut it out.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad.
Now, come on. You gotta see this.
So, it was her father's ship that was on Jakku? I mean, there's a couple of them. Decades later. Oh, it's First Order shit. Yeah. bugs.
If you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I won't tell you anything.
Now I get to play as Kylo.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't.
Where's Iden?
This is where you began. You hoped the Empire would make you great.
Hey, why am I killing my own Is this, No. Is this Scarif?
I don't know what you're talking about!
Where did he take it? Your memories are so easily broken. You will tell...
Wait.
What is it you want, Captain?
Well, we'll just have to see.
I toast.
Admiral Bastia!
Impossible!
Breathe later.
Iden Versio. She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin. You were born a coward.
Damn.
We adapt or we die.
Iden Versio made you a traitor. You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you?
That your daughter changed you? Oh, they are Rey's parents, aren't they?
Helio. Found something.
Found something. Skywalker. Why am I having to attack my own stormtroopers? That doesn't make any sense.
the Jedi. Why did you help me?
Because you asked.
Oh, you know where Skywalker is.
Faith led you to the Force. The Force brought you to the old man. You were a fool to come back here. It's how they found you. Ardos. Where your family was broken. I'll break you here again.
Why am I fighting my own stormtroopers? This doesn't make any sense. Oh, that was badass. Oh, they're already dead. Why am I going through killing everything? Is it just because, like, Kylo's, like, really angry at everything anyways? Like, all the time? Okay, I'm just gonna... I think I'm supposed to be running this way. Nope. Gotta kill these other guys. Why can't... He's right there! Why can't you kill him? Where's the other one? There was two of them over here, wasn't there?
Damn!
That one's really badass though, when you can get him to freeze.
Please.
Oh, wow.
No more.
I didn't even see him over there.
He took it to Beora.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you?
Ask.
You spare me the pleasantries, ask. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
And I killed him.
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? All in cargo on the Corvus. You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You let me down. We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon! Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
So, Project Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Gleb. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pilio operation and triple our efforts on Athula.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.
See, they're really driving home the fact that they had a daughter. Campaign completed. Really? That's it? Okay. Review coming soon, guys. Thanks for watching.